Hello YouTubers and YouTuber fans, and how you doing? Laffy Chaffy, Chaffy, and my name is Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com, coming at you, Chaffy, to tell you, keep going, don't let nobody, knock you off your course. Yes, my name is Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com. Yes, I'm the one. Tattoo on Facebook.com. Yes, my name is Ice Michael Baker, and I'm just making this peaceful little Christian video here to tell you, keep going and God be with you in your soul. And I'm putting for you too, Chaffy. And I've been following you since last year, man. So hey, keep going. And you got God in your corner, and you got me, and you got your wife. You got your wife in your corner. You got a lot of people in your corner, Chaffy. And keep going and keep motivate yourself. Like you always say, the tough get going. You got to go with the tough, And hey. I do the same thing too, I'm trying to eat right too, but sometimes you gotta take shortcuts sometimes, but I take too many shortcuts. But anyway, back what I'm saying, yes, I've been watching all your videos, all your exercises and everything what I seen to you, Chaffy, and you got courage, you got the heart, you got the real power to lose the weight and pale. Life is too short to carry 500 or 600 pounds in the grave. Like they always say, cradle to the grave, man. You don't want to go that way, man. You don't want to go that way. You got to motivate yourself. Because like I said, man, it takes courage, it takes strength, it takes God. But it takes God, but it takes you to motivate yourself. That's right. I'm not trying to sound harsh on you, man. I'm not trying to sound all raw to you, Chappy. But you are a nice, talented man. You got a nice, talented wife. And, and your people behind you all the way, Chappy. And I'm behind you 100%. Don't give up, Chappy. Don't give up. Keep fighting. Keep pulling, keep on doing your exercise, eat the right kind of meal, because like I said, man, it's all about survival, man. Only the strong survive. Only the strong survive. Like they always say, let the weak be weak, and let the rich be rich, and let the poor be poor, and let the suffer be suffer. But man, Chappy, it's in your heart to do it, buddy. I'm rooting for you. I root for the other person who you was telling me about that video. I'm going to check out his video and say some comments about him. Because about him and you, y'all got to motivate yourself. You got to get it in your heart. It's going to hurt you a lot, Chappy. It's going to hurt you. All your exercise is going to hurt you. But guess what? You got to suck it up, man. You can do a little bit at a time. You're not Superman. Just do a little bit at a time. Don't rush it. Don't do it so fast. Take some breathing exercises. Yes, breathing exercises, push-ups, sit-ups, walking, and you always got to breathe and always carry you some water. Yes, take you some water with you every place you go. I don't care if you're walking. Take some water with you. You will be so thirsty and dry. I'm telling you. And like I said, man, my name is Ice Michael Baker. I'm mental challenge, and I got one leg. I can ride a bike. I can climb trees. I can drive a car. I can drive anything I want with one leg. And I got an artificial leg. I can do those things. You can do them too, Chappy. You can do it too, Chappy. I believe in you. I'm pulling for you. Because life is too short to be in the grave, man. There's too many obesity people in the grave who don't know how to take care of their own health. You know, got too many people in the grave who don't know how to take care of their health, cause they ain't got nobody to motivate them. So they give up on themselves. So they give up on themselves, they die. But Chappie, you smart, you obedient, and you gifted. And guess what? It's up to you to take that trophy and get yourself together. Do it for yourself, but do it for the Lord. Do it for your wife, or do it for your family. Do it for YouTubers, or do it for me, or just do it for just for living, or just do it for Shake the Nation around the world. Do it for that. You know, hey, go for it, man. I mean, like, hey, like they always say, you know, you don't go around this world one time, pal. You got to learn how to enjoy your life. But you don't want to enjoy your life in the grave, pal. You don't want to do that. You want to enjoy your life to eat right and to motivate people in your family and friends. And you want to motivate yourself with Jesus. That's right. You want to motivate your body to Jesus, because your body is a temple of God. And you got to keep God's temple clean and shipwright. And that means that's very, very important. And it takes energy. So, like I said, my name is Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com. This is very, very important, Chappie. Very important to let me know what you think about this video here. Cause you my friend, you my bosom buddy. I mean, like, I don't got nobody else on YouTube.com can be a friend like you, Chappie. I mean, like, really, man, you number one in my book, man. You number one. But you gotta motivate yourself, man, to lose the weight. You can do it. I believe in you. But you gotta believe in God, and you gotta believe in yourself. And you gotta believe what you're going to believe for. You gotta fight. Fight to survive. Fight to lose the weight. You gotta carry that trophy on you, buddy. Nobody else cannot carry that trophy for you but yourself. And that trophy means you got to win it. To win it, to lose it, to lose it, to win it, that trophy. And you got to win that trophy to lose that weight. And that trophy gonna feel so good you lose that weight. So stick that in your mind. Understand? That's right. My name is Ice Michael Baker. Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com. Telling Chappie, hey buddy, keep up the good work. Don't let nobody intimidate you. Don't let nobody scare you off. Put God in your heart. Put your loved ones in your heart. But you got to believe yourself. You can lose weight. Because you lose weight, buddy boy, you're going to feel so different. You're going to be moving around faster and better and stronger and smarter, and you're going to eat right. You're going to motivate yourself, and you're going to look good, believe me. And everybody going to turn their head to you and say, look at Chappie. He lost all that weight. He's the man. You are the man, Chappie. And nobody cannot take your place. You lose that weight. Believe what I'm saying. You turn a lot of people's mind. You lose that weight. I believe in you, Chappie. I'm pulling for you, buddy. I don't mean no harm. I come in peace. I know, you know, I'm mental challenged. Don't know how to read or write. And I got one leg. And guess what, buddy? I can do a lot of things. And I thank God I do a lot of things. But you can do the same thing just like me. You gotta believe. You gotta achieve that goal. And you gotta believe yourself. So this Ice Michael Baker signing out. Peace in the Middle East. And let God be with you in your soul. Here's something back at you. Bye bye, Chappie.